All right, welcome back to Blickling. This is getting very close to the end. I've cancelled the hire on the beat house I was using. I'll just take note this. This is should be done today. At least I hope so. I also hired a potato harvester and a trailer. That's a, I ain't got a spare trailer. That's where the potatoes have got to go. Got to set up a course for that, so we just stop off here and hopefully mow back to wherever that is. Right, we'll stop him, take him up, follow me now. Get in here, we'll just get hopefully get him into the field before I yes I did stop in time. Now I've got to find somewhere to put a heap in here. Alright, now it's unfold this lot. We're getting very close to the end of this series now, and I've just got this field to do, finish selling everything, which we will be getting on with soon. I'm just going to get him into the field. Actually, we're going the wrong way. I keep forgetting this thing here is the other way about, so. Need to go the other way around. I always go clock, but on this I have got to go anti-clock. Right, now I want to get into the tractor which is behind it. Take him or follow me. I'll leave him where he is just for the moment. Yeah, he's off. And I'll sort him out in a minute. We'll get the rest of it going first. We start him up and we'll worry about him filling up later. And there he goes, right. Now we carry on, get this up into the beet field and get the beet sorted out. Whilst we're doing that, we might as well unfold the body of this thing. Check the way around it is, yeah. And we'll keep going round in a circle, I think, here as well. Yeah, that should do. Yep, yeah, he's on that. Just that's got a load of oats to sell, which we will do shortly. Just find a get rid of that out of the way. It's alright at the moment. Now then we need to get onto this, find somewhere to tip this, which is close. We can't. I wonder if we, I was hoping there was a gateway close to us, just the opposite. What's down here? We could actually tip them onto here, or even better, think about it. How about put them all into this field? Oops, not so far to go. We put a tip point over here, so we need to buy a placeable by where are we now? We're there, not certain where he'd be going, but we'll risk it there. Right, That's wrong, it's wrong. Yeah, we soon need to sort him out right now. What we need to do is sort of start point for him to go away. Round the corner. Yes, we're running all over the crops. Sorry, this is not going to be ultra realistic again. Want that on there. See if I can find my way out, alright. I think if I have them both on the same field, it won't be so far to move the conveyor when I have two from one lot to the other. And once we get these set, I will go and carry on selling. I reckon about two more episodes and we should be just about done this. So we come around, say this way, fairly close to it. Yeah, we got it. And back round here. And I don't think that the other one's going to be used a lot, the other trailer. That Homer carries a hell of a payload. And the potatoes are almost full. I realise, of course, that this series went right away from what it started off as a mod series using mods. When shortly after Blickling came out, because I was enjoying playing Blickling so much, I just wanted to continue playing it. I want to just drop them into the middle of the field. Not the most sensible thing to do, but we hope it will work. Right, now we need us pots to heap. Oh, if I could spell heap, it would be handy. Hot to heat, better do. Right, now, that's in there. Let's find a Grimmy. That's a Grimmy, put that on there. Drive course. He's found it. And we're following for one round. Now, according to the thing that should know the store description, this thing should take potatoes. I've never used this trailer before, so I thought this is a golden opportunity to use it. I was going to buy you another Marshall or something similar, but we're not going to make as much money as I thought on this, because we're just having to spend so much now on renting stuff. This might be a little bit odd for the first little bit of the harvest that's going around the outside, but we'll deal with it. I'm just hoping we can get in there enough. Oh boy. Thank you. What we'd do is we'd turn this right round, like so. A good job there's no crop destruction on it. And you see SOB's mod to increase the turn circle at work here. I think on this layer it's not quite as doesn't look quite as good as it should. Now we'll need to pick that up. Once we get a couple of three laps done, we should be fine. Now, of course, we've got to find out he's in too close, is he? No, he's alright. Now, we'll just wait for John's very slow particle system on the potatoes to work. And he's going to get right in the way again. Thank you. Now, go on, find your way out. So I expect a lot of trouble the first couple of laps, but after that we should be fine. Just want to follow this through, make certain tips, and then we get on and start selling stuff. Just double checking I'm actually recording everything. It's been fun and games just lately. I keep my been a little bit under the weather. My memory seems to have been playing tricks with me. I'm actually going for the sympathy vote, so you know, feel free to be sympathetic. Whilst I'm pathetic. Let's turn that off again. Well, let's pick that up. I think this is going to be the busiest tractor of the lot. Once we've got the beat done, I'll actually put that tractor and trailer over there onto the potatoes as well. Could almost at the moment looking at it. Because no sooner we get back from tipping, I think it'll be picking up again. It's going to have a never-ending job, I reckon. Just hope we didn't put too close to the trigger, but well, that works, it's tipping. And I use placeable heaps quite often, 15. I haven't used the tip anywhere on 17 much yet. In fact, I don't think I used it at all. Yeah, it's actually quite a nice trailer. Say, so many mods I've got in the mod folder I've never used. Stutter there, I think, is the autosave coming in. I think this one's still got autosave enabled. I noticed that the wall is full, but that's tough. Right, let's just check it gets back here okay. Then we'll fly across. Yeah, he's back and he's off again. There he goes. This could be the dangerous bit where it depends on how this thing fills up. I'll watch this because this first lap is going to be interesting. No, it looks like the other one's working now. Oh, I think he might hit the gate here. I think there is collisions on the gate. We're soon going to find out anyway. No, there isn't. Ah, thank you, OldBor. It's going to be a good crop of spuds, right? That's done that. Alright, then he's okay at the moment. Let's find this. I forget where we were taking oats. Those of you with better memories than I will probably be able to tell me. I'm having a big problem remembering what I was. Button for what now? 625. I think it was the bakery. Oh, 654, no, the mill. Oh, yeah, I remember the mill. Easiest way to get there is where we are. Have to go down, and there isn't a quick way. put the sheet on. Oh, we can see my old fisher friend. Beacons on. And away we go. And these are the last two fields to be harvested. Or in this case, of course, potatoes and beet are not harvested, just lifted to be precise. I feel I should really go and move that bale of wool, but I may just pick that up and sell that. We'll see how it goes. I'm expecting two or three more episodes and that will be it, and it will be Wednesdays empty for a while. I'm going to have to reserve Wednesdays for when Blickling 2017 is ready. My good mate OldBor is working on it, but you may not know it, but it's, if you don't mod, but apparently it's not the easiest job in the world to mod across the maps. It's up here. You know, take a map from 15 on to 17, it's not the easiest thing in the world. There's so many alterations been made to the engine and the way things work. Of course, with the tip anywhere, you have to change almost every piece of ground to whether you want stuff to shell there or not on this tip, or whether you want it to disappear into the world. Put the brake on. Well, it looks like everything there is still working. I know that Decker is working on Glance. He, couple days ago, he put a comment on his GitHub that he's just starting on converting that. Because anything with scripts in is not the easiest thing in the world to convert across. Yeah, well, look at that. We're even using our indicators. Oh, we've got some eggs in the backpack. We could sell those off. As we're going to be coming back and forth here a few times. Yeah, that's definitely, that stop there is definitely the autosave working. And if you had so many, if you have many crashes, you soon take advantage of such things. Oh, there he goes again. He's trying it again. They will try and do some stupid wide turns all the time. Sorry, he's got another stupid wide turn coming up here. And I think this is the place he got messed up with trying to get out of before. Hopefully it turns, because it ain't going to take a lot before he's... Oh, and will he get past this tree? The answer is of course he won't. We want another couple of laps in before we're going to be safe, and that's filled up. He ain't going to get far before he's full again, of course. I'm actually going to put him to drive on. Oh no, not at 100, at 75%. I'd rather him running backwards forwards like that. More chance of keeping that empty. Yeah, that's doing. Not too much more to do. It's quite a long bit there. Right, let's get back to this. And for those who haven't seen my post about the PCSG competition on my videos, take a look at it. It's simple, it's a good prize, or good prizes. It's simple to enter, just become a member of PCSG. When the thread goes up for the competition, which will be the beginning of December, write a nice little comment in there why you would like cattle and crops, what you think is going to be good about it, or something similar. And every comment, only one comment per person, and every comment will be or every name will be taken out, put into a generator, and the lucky winner will be drawn out. Let's just clear those out. Hardly seems worthwhile, but do that again. Well, we're back up to £102 again. In with all the high rental costs, because I've got some very high rental equipment there. Hopefully the old dudes can, yeah, it looks like he's back and he's looking for the, I wonder if he gets stuck again. I know some people complain about course play. I wouldn't be able to run this farm without it. Okay, it means I've got to run about a bit to keep everything going, but I can at least be getting on with something I particularly want to do, and leave course play to do the things I'm not quite so interested in. Although I do like lifting beet and potatoes. But I need to sell this stuff. What I'm going to do is go through all the things we haven't got too much of. Get rid of those first. And the last bit will be selling the root crops. Well, I might do a couple of load of the beet, or clear the beet from the yard. He's in traffic, he's got in the wrong. We might as well go and start tipping him before we sort him out again. The problem is, at the moment, I'm so close to the edge, and the hedges are all collidable. There's plenty of trees in there, as you'd expect on a British map. Which is actually what I like. I like things a little bit difficult, shall we say. Yeah, you can't get in that close to him. I don't think he realises the size of this thing. See if we can find it now. Ah, yes, he's got it again now. Now hopefully I empty him right out, and he will go and tip this off again. I'm going to wait until he's full, just to check he doesn't crash into a tree again. Well, you will crash into the harvester. I'm just deciding, am I full or not? Yes, I am. Right, there we go. Yeah, he's away again. And I think this is in the way. That is. Move him up here out of the way. Oh, he's got the orders drive behind him, that's what he's trying to do, and he couldn't, of course. Let's just watch it and see if this works alright. That's a bit on the lean there. You know, we're near close enough, mate. Let go a bit. He should be in closer than he is. I think we might have him now. Well, perhaps not. I think we might have to put the side offset even, take it down to 4 metres. I don't like bringing it in too close. Stop driver. Take it right the way around. I don't think that nasty bit I've got in that field helps at all though. Take him way up here, give him a long run. Yeah, like a fast bowler, he can come in off his long run. I still bet doesn't. The corner of that thing is blocked. I'm going to just take over the beet harvester for a moment and just get rid of this nasty bit we've got here. Get rid of this for the moment. One of the things I wish, and I know a lot of other people do as well, is that the course play would not insist on running with lights on at all times. We've got an odd one here, might as well just take that out. We're going to turn around, go back, and we should get rid of the worst of this horrible little bit here. In fact, I'm not going to get as much done today as I hoped. Certainly not going to do a lot of selling. So what we're, I think we get ready to call it quits on this. This bit just didn't get anything done to it, this bit of the field. I'm hoping that if we now turn this round, it will be a straighter run down there. Bring that up again, on the set right side, yes. And just finds it and it just missed one. Right. Now, will you try yet again? Let's see what you do this time. I might have them too close now. I'm gonna do. Yeah. Oh, it's very close now. I'm gonna bring it to 4.5. That's better. And back to this one, which at least is now tipped. We do two more cell runs, I can call it quits, depend on what the other allows me to do. I would set up cell courses, but there's too many possible places and I want to try and get the best price I can for each load. Just do a quick slurp. That's better. Funny thing is, I'm still enjoying Plant 15. It hasn't the whistles and bells of 17, but it's got a little joy of its own, which I didn't feel as 13. When 15 came out, I dropped 13 immediately. I never went back to it. I've actually looked at it a couple of times in the recent past, but just didn't feel the need to play it. I still need to play 15 now and again. All the straw and all that on here is just going to get left. I'm not going to bother to pick anything else up. I am unanimous in that. Let's see. Not quite. Ah, there. Yeah. Our oats are done, so back. Hit the right button. Oats are done. Rye. Oh, well, put a load of rye in. And where has that got to go? Rye. It's not on that page. It must be next page. Okay, where's the rye on here? Not showing on the. Not showing on this one. If it is, I can't see it. Right, rye is down there. Brewery. Oh, bakery. Oh, bakery. Definitely the bakery. Rid of that again. And that's all the way up here. And we sell the rye off. I'll do two runs of rye and that will do us. If I remember right, the bakery is the road between 4 and 5, I think it is. Hey, the groomy thing is finished. Hmm. No, no, you haven't finished, my friend. Not by a long chalk. Probably because they can't turn around too well here. Carry you on. That's a good little auto combine. And there we go. I'm trying to remember where we were going. I think we will just do this run actually. I don't know even know if we get that one done. No, what's he doing? We need to get further up. Out. Now, on 13, the big problem was caused by you had to cut too sharp, and on 15, it wants far too much room. Now the big problem is, will he try and go? Yes, he is. You can't go that way. You don't need to. You see, if we come in like this, now you can come in behind him. I just hope I'll render these things for long enough. I will try and do some of this off screen, but no promises. I think I might have been better to spout on the inside. The only trouble is on the inside of bends, they do get mangled quite a bit, the tractor and the harvester. There we go. Dude, so I better take it down to 60% and go on tip. So we make sure we can empty that every time. That's a bit better. That's right. Sorry, Deutz, not Dudes. Yeah, it's 82% full, and he hasn't got to the tip point yet, the tractor. Oh, he's there now. Might have been better for me to swap those two round, because there's going to be a lot less trouble to... Keeping an eye on the beet harvester than it is on the other, on the spud harvester. He's 95, he's just on full. Mind you, I'm probably soon be telling him he's finished again because he can't get round a corner. No, he's full anyway. Just hope we fill it a good place. Oh, come on, we'll do one more run. Even with the problems, I'm quite enjoying this. Yes, I'm a masochist. It's in the traffic again. Let's start this tipping and go and see what is up. He does this every time. He cannot get round that. Have you heard a lump? It's Alice Wondercat's just deciding to fall out of bed. She'll have to get her bed back again. She's probably feeling very stupid at the moment. Right, he's away again. Oh yes, once I was here, I was going to bring him down to start away at 60%. He'll be full this time, but that's mainly so that when he gets a little on, he'll actually go and tip it rather than just keep waiting. Oh, he's going to be alright, he's got to go away with that. Right, we're there. And you see too on this one, the booty of using tractors which are only just man enough for jobs. This struggles a bit to get away with a full load on. I'd hate to have a really big trailer on. Well, I'll start doing my wind down as well, making a way to the tip point. Thank you very much for watching. If you liked what you saw, please consider leaving a like. But what you should like, the mess I made of this one, I don't know. If you're not a subscriber and were unfortunate enough to find yourself here, but you still like what you saw, you're either a masochist or you're my type of person. Oh, have I got any weight on the front there? Yeah, we've got another bit of weight on the front. Yeah, going on. If you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. Happy to see you. I try and answer every comment and talk about comments, any questions, queries, or anything else you want to yabber on about. Feel free to post it in the comments section. I try and read every comment. I answer, I hope, every comment. Sometimes YouTube plays up and I don't see the comment until much, much later, so if I'm a bit late answering, it's not because I don't want an answer, it's just that I haven't seen the damn thing. And with that, and a quick screenshot, I'm gonna say cheerio for now. Cheerio.